Welcome.
All friends in Dhamma. This session,
we just bring our mind back home. How?
Grounding on earth. When you sit, can you feel you are sitting on earth? When you walk, can you feel you're walking, touching on earth and walking on earth? Normally you only wash the step, not enough. You got mindfulness, wash the step, but you not have awareness of your walking on earth, okay? So, if you're walking, for example, now this is 2 feet walking. Can you feel touching? Now, can you feel touching? Do it now. Feeling touching, feeling movement, feeling touching, this is awareness more and more. And then watch your step. Your step up, step down, touching and watch. Okay? Normally you watch because you too much focus, watch. And then you feel tiring because you not have good awareness, okay? If you have good awareness, you awareness and watch, then you can awareness and balance yourself well, okay? And now we feeling walking on earth, then my emptiness, no thought. And now you sitting. Can you feel you're sitting not on the cushion? Sitting down on earth? Feel your gravity, awareness of your gravity on earth? Can you? What happened when you feel your gravity on earth? Your breathing become deeper. Connect to earth. Go break through your seat and go to emptiness more and more, and then come to your body, go up to emptiness. Okay? Now you're breathing, go into your consciousness as big as sky. Okay? Now you don't know about consciousness as big as sky. There is one great master in Thailand, Long Pu Chia. He passed away last year, 99 years old. He teaching only breathing in the sky. Can you just reflect the sky and awareness together? Those who got so much thought, just awareness of the sky with your mind, instead of thinking about those, about this, can you think about the sky and feel the sky? Can you? Okay? And when you think about sky and awareness of the sky, your mind become wake up. Okay? And now, just breathing into the sky, okay? Long Pu Chia say, just when you sit straight up, it look like you sit in the sky, all around in the sky, okay? Can you feel your breathing more open up, more in up to consciousness as big as sky? How? Just see no far, no near, no left, no right. Because when you see the sky, you cannot focus. You see the whole sky. Can you see the whole nothingness in front? This is nothingness. Can you see all the nature or nothingness? No man, no woman, all the same sentient being. Okay? All the same, no rich, no poor, okay? No, no different. All here no feeling, different. No young, no old. Okay? Can you see? Then your mind become as big as sky. And then when you got breathing, now all concept disappear. Inside me, just tell you this morning about your mind is like an onion. Okay? You try to do method, but more method you attach, you got more layer. Okay? But when you just your eye and connect to your mind, see widely. Can you see widely from your mind? Can? See from this side to this side, can? All layers disappear. And your mind inside open, become one with all the nature around, as big as sky. Not imagine the sky, okay? Because sometimes I forgot you to tell you, become your mind wake up. That is your consciousness wake up as big as sky. I not tell you your mind become sky, okay? I just tell you your mind is pure consciousness expanding as big as the sky. Somebody try to imagine the sky and what color the sky, blue color. Oh, I never teach about blue color sky. I just teaching you about awareness as big as sky, okay? How? Just see why. And what happened? It brings consciousness of the body, wake up. Okay? As big as sky, okay? And now, grounding on earth, sitting on earth, feel your gravity on earth. Your mind has become one with the sky, but your mind not the sky, okay? Become one with the nature, as big as sky, okay? And now when you sit, you feel your gravity on earth. Your heart become one with earth, as big as the unboundary earth, okay? You just listen to what the Buddha said. Mom, what is emptiness? In Theravada, in Sunyata Sutta, emptiness Sutta, you know Sutta, the teaching of Buddha, just saying about how to go into emptiness. Mom, you sit in front, there is in front tree and forest. Can you see a tree and forest? Now, you're my emptiness from what not here, that is your family not here, then your mind emptiness from what not here. But what not emptiness is your mind fully awareness of tree and forest around. Now, can you just got more awareness of what here is your friends in the Dhamma? No children here. No husband, no wife here. Only friends in the Dhamma. Okay? Monk. And now, tree and flower, tree and forest stay on earth or not? How about yourself? Know and see tree and forest. Okay? You got good calmness and emptiness. But if you can expand your mind, expand your heart by awareness of even yourself sitting on earth or not, your heart awareness of yourself sitting on earth, when you see tree and forest, you still got boundary. Your mind not full emptiness, still got boundary emptiness, okay? But tree and forest stay on earth. Earth is no boundary. Okay? Can you just become one with earth? Okay? If you become one with earth, your heart become emptiness and boundary. Okay? Now you only see people in this room, you got limitation. Okay? But everybody in this room sit on earth or not? Sit on floor, But on the floor is on earth or not? This building on earth or not? Can you just connect yourself with earth? When you connect yourself with earth, what happened? Your consciousness wake up unboundedly. Okay? Now, I got Long Pu Jue technique teaching you now. Okay. Open your eye. Very easy. Just bring your mind, consciousness wake up as big as the sky. And bring your heart consciousness as big as earth. Can you? Bring your mind as big as sky consciousness by open your eye and see widely, not focus anything. Okay? See from this side to this side, your mind become as big as sky. And then when you feel your heart together, as connect with earth, your heart become as big as earth. And then earth and sky combine together. You got beautiful one mind, okay? Now, you got one mind so heal unboundedly. First, you stay here, okay? One mind still got boundary, okay? When you more wake up by loving kindness, but loving kindness sometimes not loving kindness sometimes not loving kindness, your mind, your heart cannot free from limitation. But what can help you? Sky and earth. Can you become one with sky and earth? Your mind, just awareness when your eyes see no left, no right, no far, no near, no front, no back, your mind become open up to sky. Okay? Now, keep your mind awareness opening up to sky, and then feel you are sitting firmly on cushion and grounding on earth. Okay? And with loving kindness, with smile together, it will be expanding unboundedly loving kindness. Now I just give you technique how to develop unboundedly loving kindness. You got loving kindness, but you separate from earth. You don't know yourself sitting on earth. You don't know yourself walking on earth. You got mindfulness good, but your awareness is not good enough because you separate from earth. Can you become one with earth? Sitting on earth, not sitting on cushion. Sitting on earth, walking on earth. Consciousness become enlarged, okay? And it become explorer. It become exposure. Exposure turn inward by just in your heart. You only mindfulness inside, light and anchor. You got anchor inside. Hold your consciousness more with you. Even it as big as sky, as big as earth, then turn inward. Okay? Then you got higher consciousness. Contemplate this body as five aggregate. Contemplate this body like four elements. Contemplate this body anicca, tukkhang, anatta. If you see by thought, maybe you not fully accept this is anicca, tukkhang, anatta. Because you always make cosmetic every day, you don't trust this is anicca, tukkhang, anatta. Okay? But if you see by consciousness, don't spend money for cosmetic. Because this body, even you cosmetic every day, is still getting old and older. Okay? So now, this is your pure consciousness. You got wisdom. Okay? Got wisdom. Now, I sit teaching with you. I teaching the whole day, one day, 2 days, 3 days. I'm not tired. Because I teaching from my consciousness as big as sky. And all in this room are in my consciousness. Okay? When I wake up, Doesn't matter you know method of meditation or not, or you just beginner. You just eye with me. When you eye with me, I always tell you, open your eye with me. You not trust. If you eye with me, you don't have to practice because I can wake you up. Because we are connect. If you escape your my eye, then you have to practice yourself, okay? Eye with me because I give you experience from my consciousness. I cannot transfer by word. Only eye with me. You become fully wake up. Okay? And then we learn Dhamma like in Zen. They say transmission with no word. Okay? Now need no word. I with me. And we learn Dhamma. No word, no question. I with me and smile. I will transmit Dhamma, Buddha Dhamma to your heart now. Just smile first. And I with me. And learn inside. Something happened or something changed in your heart. Because I just transfer Buddha Dhamma from heart to you. Smile first. Even I not tell you what I teaching you, but you get more feeling of loving kindness with smile, because I teaching you with smile and loving kindness from my heart. Then you absorb with our word. You can absorb loving kindness, and I don't have to explain how to develop loving kindness. Can you realize something in your heart? Very nice feeling, loving kindness. And now trust in the Buddha. I will ask for the Buddha to come to connect to you more and more. How? What you learn now, just trust in the Buddha. Because I'm a monk, I fully trust in the Buddha teaching, and the Buddha connect to my heart. And then I just help you connect to Buddha by connect to me. And then I just ask the Buddha, please show me dot dot dot. I not tell you now. Please show me. And then you just learn in your heart now what the Buddha show you. You feel more wake up? I just ask the Buddha, please show me how to wake up. Okay? Then I got Dhamma from the Buddha. Bring my consciousness more wake up, and your consciousness wake up. Okay? Don't use your brain, okay? Cut your head. Okay? We use heart. Okay? You always, you do that. Okay, don't use your brain. Cut your head. And how? Not cut your head. If you don't want to cut your head, just keep your back straight. Then your brain no function. No thought. That's right? No function. No thought, because your mind come here. And now learn Buddha Dhamma. Just trust more in the Buddha, because the supreme teaching, you must learn from the Buddha. And don't focus me, just I with me. and trust in the Buddha. You got more awareness of movement, of breathing movement, of muscle movement, of stomach movement. And you got more awareness of cool or warm of the four elements. Because the Buddha just teaching you not attached to this body. It is only four elements, okay? And how you learn Dhamma? From consciousness, okay? Keep your back straight. Your back go down, you got thought, okay? Up. Okay? Straight. And then trust in the Buddha. You got more awareness of nice breathing inside, everywhere. I just asked the Buddha, what is the breathing, whole breathing inside? Because usually you only forget the breath in outside, you never awareness of breathing inside. Please show me what is the whole breathing awareness inside. Trust in the Buddha. You can feel breathing go everywhere. On your body skin with breathing. Wow. Okay? This is breathing everywhere. Okay? Just learn by faith in the Buddha. What more the Buddha teaching you now? You got blindness now. Come up. Okay? The blindness or radiation from the Buddha. Okay? Because your consciousness wake up. When you know the whole breathing more and more, consciousness become higher consciousness. And more subconscious inside, 90% wake up, become blindness, okay? Now you got blindness more and more. It look like you got a clear and clean mirror behind the scene. There is something behind the scene. That is clearness, emptiness. Of blindness. This is pure consciousness. Okay? Okay, not in front. It's behind. It comes from behind. Wake up. Okay? That's why I always told you, just feel your back straight. Then it's easy to wake up consciousness from behind. Okay? Put down. Saranang kacchami dhammang saranang kacchami sanghang saranang kacchami. Now you absorb the Buddha teaching from the Buddha Jhana with trust in the Buddha. You got connect to the Buddha Jhana, okay? So now, not drop. Just practice by yourself. Can you awareness of your body movement from consciousness? Before you know your body movement from your mind in your brain. This is your brain is a jail, is a prison. Your mind is in the prison. How long your mind is in the prison? For how long? 40 years, 50 years. Now you come out from the prison. Okay? Become clear seeing. Oh, in the prison now, wake up. You got eye. Okay? Seeing by sensing. Sensing. Sensing your movement. Okay? Sensing your sensation. Sensing your thought from this consciousness, higher consciousness or jhana, and sensing your emotion. When it wake up, emotion gone, it become emptiness. You can sense emptiness more and more wake up because all delusion gone away. Can you stay with jhana here? Jhana or higher consciousness? You always stay with your concept in your mind, in your thought, in your brain. Come out. That is the prison, okay? If you come out, how? Keep your back straight. And breathing deeply, softly, and feel your breathing from your heart. Then you got awareness to bring out your mind. Wake up. Wake up from your brain. Okay? Now, if your mind is in your brain, you got so much thought. Okay? You got attachment, you got body, and you don't know how to solve the problem, how to come out from the problem. Only come out by see yourself, see your bodily action, see your speech, see your thinking. Then you got consciousness come out. Wake up, not come out, wake up. Okay? Now you got sensing together. Can you sense your mind? No thought. No thought at all. Become empty. Can you sense your emotion when you wake up? No emotion. Only equanimity. Okay? Now just sense yourself. How much do you sense yourself in a day? Never. From now, you just send yourself. When you send yourself, not from mind in the thought, but from pure mind. Because mind in the thought is monkey mind. But in the monkey mind, got subconsciousness. Now it wake up. And monkey mind disappear, or emptiness. Okay? You got subconscious mind, wake up. If not wake up, it becomes ignorant, okay? And now wake up, it becomes wisdom. Ignorant and wisdom, very near. Very near. Ignorant and wisdom, very near. Only wake up, it wisdom. Not wake up, ignorant, okay? So that's why in Mahayana always say, enlightened is in samsara, okay? Enlightened is in samsara because it's wisdom and ignorance is very near in this life. That is, you clever enough or you still stupid? Stupid and clever very near. Okay? If you clever, you wake up. Okay? Okay, now you got wisdom already. And wisdom wake up with beautiful consciousness. Will more wake up unboundedly if you got loving kindness. Now loving kindness will help you. More loving kindness is more open up from here. Open up from here. Open up from here. Open up all around. Okay? So that's why you always keep your heart with loving kindness. One day you know how to wake up your mind. Then you will see very benefit from your loving kindness. Fully conscious. Okay? But now you not wake up. You only have loving kindness and still suffering because you not wake up. But when you wake up, loving kindness and no more suffering. Okay? And now if you not wake up, breathing, feeling your breathing all the time at home, not focus in breathing. You in daily life, you focus your job, focus your friend, or focus me, but can you feel your breathing a bit? Feeling your breathing more and more, we wake up, your subconsciousness wake up, okay? And can you feel you are sitting, walking, standing, sleeping on earth? Okay? When you feel you're sitting on earth, now your heart become as big as earth, okay? And then it's all over, wake up, okay? And it look like I talk to you, I look at you, but my consciousness see the way I talk to you. And my consciousness just see this body is only you rent this body for how long? 60, 70, 80, 90 years old. This body, you keep talk every day, but one day must die. But consciousness not die. Okay, will go rebirth. As far as you not enlightened, it go rebirth. It will form new body. Okay. Okay. So now, just stay with your consciousness more and more than stay with your thought. Okay. Stay with your thought, you got caught in prison and you not find a way, okay? Find a way to enlightenment, okay? That doesn't mean you cannot think. I think where to go, I think. But when you think what to do, where to go, you got consciousness. Wake up, mindful and awareness, seeing how you think, okay? When you got mindful awareness, seeing how you think, you cannot think bad. You only think good. Okay? Because you got pure consciousness. But if you don't have pure consciousness back up, that means you got emotion. Emotion forced you to think bad. Okay? Now wake up your mind, wake up your heart. You got pure consciousness. You got only speak good, thinking good, doing good, okay? And now, just keep mindful on the back, on the body by keep your back straight. You can stay in this state for long and long in the daily life. Walk your back straight. That is, walk smart, sit smart. Can you sit smart now? Without thought, when you smart, no thought. And you got consciousness, seeing how you doing, how you feeling, how you thinking. You got consciousness seeing how you doing, how you feeling, how you thinking. When you told me you always watch your thought, that is only, okay, secondary school, okay, you can watch your thought, secondary school, okay? But if you can see your thought, this is university level, okay? See by consciousness, okay? And if you can see all connect together, when you see your thought, you can see your feeling, and you can see feeling, you can see your awareness, and when you can see awareness, you can see how the bodily action, okay? Now you can see all the five aggregate, this body like five aggregate, working together, got body, and mind, or got body and thought, sensation, perception, and this is vinyana or consciousness, okay? So, if you got this state, now your eye with me, now you know what I mean, your eye with me, okay? Because you don't have to practice alone, okay? Now you got sensing, seeing. I teaching you from inside. seeing whatever seeing doesn't matter, but seeing from consciousness. Okay? Knowing, whatever knowing doesn't matter, breathing, rising, falling, or the movement doesn't matter, but knowing from consciousness. Okay? Or one word, just sensing. Okay? Now I bring, wake up your sense. You got sense when you are 1 year, 2 years old. You got sense, everybody got sense. But when Adam Eva eat apple, got desire, sense disappear. Okay? You got sense by birth. Now your sense by birth come along with you now. Okay? Come along with you now. You can perceive Buddha Dhamma or Buddha teaching with our words, because you learn Buddha Dhamma by sense. By sense. It looks like a big antenna. As big as sky. Before you have small antenna, can get maybe 7 channels. Now you got more than 300, 500 channels. Okay? Then I can transfer Buddha teaching from the Buddha Dhamma. Okay? Just tell you trust. Then your antenna. This is trust. When you trust, this is your heart. Then you got mindfulness connect to the, it look like spread your mind here, go to connect to the jhana of the Buddha, and the consciousness open. If you sit not uprising, sit this way, the antenna, this become go down, and fall asleep. Okay? So only now this session, only sit uprising and feel from the back to keep your awareness open, okay? Then don't have to do anything. Just loving kindness. Loving kindness will more and more open your awareness, okay? Breathing, you know, don't have to focus. No by consciousness. Breathing in, breathing out, deep, long, or short. Doesn't matter, you know in your consciousness, not know in your head, know in your consciousness. Okay? Now your eye with me. Okay? Your eye with me. And what happened when you connect? I can see who connect, who not connect. If you not connect, your eye sleepy. Okay? If you connect, your eye wake up. Okay? Now connect by open your eye, open your awareness, open your eye, open your awareness. Okay? And now if you connect already, you can close your eye, but not close your awareness. Not shut down your antenna. When you close your eye, just know where you go. When you close your eye, before you don't know where you go, you fall asleep. Now when you close your eye, you know where you go. Close your eye and go inwards. Sensing. Seeing clearly with sensing. Sensing all around. This is your pure mind, not from the monkey mind. Monkey mind emptiness already, okay? Sensing, sensing, what you sensing now? You got sensing the five aggregates or the four elements. It work together. Five aggregate work together, four elements work together. You can see arising disappear, arising disappear, and you can see condition and effect together. Okay, it's respond together. Okay, now you see we call dependent origination, which sense it, or patijasumupapa. Oh, this is a flux of wholesome and unwholesome state. But now can, you can diversify. Oh, it influence each other, okay? More awareness wake up. When you see the activity of the five aggregates, you more wake up. Oh, this is not me. Okay, this is not me. This is only five aggregates. So better let go, okay? One day must die. Let go now. Okay? This is pure mind. What you say? What's your stomach moment? This is monkey mind. This is primary school. You can just loving kindness because you got dana. You got dana. Why you not develop dana and loving kindness? Because you got every day or very often dana from your heart. Your heart got dana already. Then just next step, loving kindness. Then you got dana and loving kindness. You got seeing from pure mind, not mind in your head, but consciousness, okay? Pure mind that free from the prison. This is the prison. How big the prison? Okay, very big. At least 2 kilograms, okay, this prison. 3 kilograms, okay? Oh, very heavy prison, okay? Now you got the Buddha nature. And you feel like it very absorbed with trust in the Buddha. Buddha, Buddha, Saranam, Gacchami, Dhammam, Saranam, Gacchami, Sanghang, Dharanam Gacchami, and become one with the Buddha, Dhamma, Sangha, and close your eye. Knowing from consciousness, seeing from consciousness. Then you can know and see this body only five aggregates and got changing, moving and changing. You cannot control this five aggregates. Then you can realize this not your body, is the body of five aggregates. Five aggregate is body, first aggregate. And the next aggregate is sensation. It got body or not? It got form? And it got sensation or not? We call sensation aggregate. And it got perception or not? Yeah, perception aggregate. And it got thought or not? Sankhara or thought aggregate. And it got itself consciousness knowing or vinyana aggregate. Okay? Now you are vinyana or knowing, wake up. Okay? Wake up and see body aggregate and see all other aggregate because your vinyana aggregate wake up already. This is the enlightened one. Okay? Vinyana aggregate. Before you got ignorant or he try to control your monkey mind to focus. Even you born again 10 lives, you're not enlightened. Because you not see the knower. This is the knower, okay? The knower. The knower sensing. Can sense five aggregate or not? Can sense how it work together or not? Can sense four element or not? Can sense with awareness without thought, okay? It become awareness without thought, okay? Awareness without thought and seeing, and it become seeing until it wake up, seeing itself. Wow, it become brightness now. If this is the light of wisdom, now stay with the light of wisdom. Keep your back straight, only. Don't have to practice anything. See what you see, because when you got the light of wisdom, you cannot choose. You cannot choose to forget or watch whatever. You cannot choose. Just see what you see. Know what you know. From inside. This is inside. Okay? Not inside. This is inside. I-N-S-I-D-E. Inside. But this is inside. Inside is not inside. Okay? Inside is wake up. Inside is stupid. Wake is still ignorant. Okay? So normally you stay inside. But you must stay from inside. After you wake up, you know, oh, there is more inside. Okay? Inside. When you inside, it wake up. All in the knowing. Sitting in the knowing. Movement in the knowing. Smile in the knowing. Look at this way in the knowing. Look at this way in the knowing. Listening in the knowing. Breathing in the knowing. Rising, falling in the knowing. Sensation in the knowing. Thought in the knowing. No thought in the knowing. Emptiness in the knowing. And all wholesome feeling in your mental, deep inside, in the knowing. All in the knowing and not attached. Because you got know all in the knowing. And it's a knowing only phenomena. Knowing and disappear. Knowing and gone. Because you stay with the knower, not attached. If you attach, maybe you hold it for 1 day, 2 days, and then you got suffering. So what you know, just let go, okay? What you know, just let go. If you holding, okay, you got suffering. All in the knowing. Now, loving kindness come from your knowing. Okay? You got radiation. Now, many of you become holy men already. Okay? You got radiant here. Okay? So beautiful. Because you know where you stay. Stay in pure consciousness and turn inwards. Okay? With intention, or you got anchor in your heart. Just learn yourself. Learn yourself. Then you got knowing, seeing, learn yourself as five aggregate, as four element, and as four noble truth, or as patichasubabhata. When you got this intention, right resolution is the second in the noble eight four part. You have right resolution because you have right view. You have right view not in your thought, but in your consciousness. With right view, you got right resolution. With right resolution, then you got right speech, right thought, right bodily, right livelihood, and right effort, and right mindfulness, and right concentration. This is right concentration from pure mind. This is wrong concentration from monkey mind. Okay? Warp. Warp is look like in the soccer playground. There is a big spotlight. Okay? This is big spotlight. See all around. Okay? See all around, front and back, left and right, far and near. Or see non-duality. Now you got caught in your thought, the concept, duality. You got caught in duality, happiness, unhappiness, rich and poor. But how to free from yourself from duality? How to free your mind from attachment to the concept, duality? Just free your mind. see clearly, no far, no near, no left, no right. When you see clearly. Seeing, when I see you, I see everybody. I wake up. But now you always focus me, watch me. You see only me, you not see the other monk. I think you not see the other monk because you pay attention to me. You not wake up, okay? So this is you, I in the secondary school, only look at your breathing, but you not see all other feeling. You look at me, you not see him. But if you watch me, then you can see him more. And if you see me, don't have to watch, you can see him, see background, see the Buddha picture. Now you, 2 hours you watch me, you never see the Buddha picture. Not see because you put concentration too much to me. Okay? You focus me, then you not see the Buddha nature. I tell you, see clearly, clearly. Okay? I see everybody in this room. I see all, everybody far and near, left and right. Can you see far and near and more? Can you see far? They got a Buddha picture. Can you see? But just now, I tell you can see before you not see. That's right. You lost. When you lost, very simple. Can you see something behind me? If you not see, then you still lost in happiness, unhappiness. Okay? Can you see something behind me? Now, if you can see something behind me, the picture. How about you can see something behind me? The Dhamma. Okay? Dhamma. Just wake up. You got Dhamma. Everybody got Dhamma. Just only small or big, big or small. Okay. Okay, let go. Okay, what you learn? Just let go. Don't have to lecture. Lecture. It make you monkey mind, okay? Let go, because you got my talk.